the spaghett we have here in front is ranting about
ranting
Sweden.
Frostnight.
Yeah, the ranting night. So, do tell me what is happening in the great country of Sverigeland.
Well, yeah, so the corona vaccine is supposedly forced upon healthcare workers. Because if they don't want to take it, they most likely will lose their job. Especially in like elder care. You know? I mean, you're working with old vulnerable people, like, why would you take the vaccine? The...
Yeah. Why
why would you be forced to take it? Like,
I mean, forced. Just because you lose your job.
Yeah, exactly. No, it's like, you're not, they're not gonna like stick it in your body against your will. You have to quit. Should, because you don't want to protect old people. And yeah, I realized.
Like think about your. Oh, I'm forced into quitting my job.
Yeah, whoa. You don't want to do your job, you lose it. Oh, big. And at the same time as I read this article about how Sweden is forcing healthcare workers to take the corona vaccine, I realized Swedish people kind of reminds me of Americans. Because in the comments section of the article, I saw people talking about how this vaccine is like a Bible prophecy where you have to take the vaccine to be able to buy and sell stuff. And apparently, RNA has nanobots in it that's gonna change your DNA. But that's not at all what RNA is.
It's gonna change your DNA.
Huh? It's gonna change your DNA.
For the better or the worse.
And aluminium causes autism. But that's like a substance that...
And aluminium from the vaccine?
Yeah, there's aluminium in the vaccine, but you get aluminium from a lot of things.
I eat croissants, I get aluminium.
It's like dirt, where we grow our vegetables and shit. And this tiny amount in the vaccine is gonna give people autism.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and these people live in Sweden, so I was like, oh yeah, god damn it, god damn it.